shame. You were but a hop, a skip, and a jump away from claiming your crystalline prize. I knew the real Rose would be so much more lively. It would be a shame to snuff you out so unceremoniously. Shall we prolong our fun a little longer? Oh, come now, don't pout. I've prepared a nice little diversion for you. So many Squirotia. Nearly all of them are counterfeit. Do you think you can suss out the real ones? Time is running out, little one. Tick tock, tick tock. You'll be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
How am I supposed to tell the difference?
Whoopsie! You need a more discerning eye, my dear. Only 2 minutes left. No time for lollygagging.
Over. I couldn't have done it without you! I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do. Yeah, I can finally get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go. I know.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
What?
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
No! No! No!
Now comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him? Shit! He's even uglier now!
Much feistier than those other little rabbits. This is becoming tedious. Time to shake things up!
He's not dead?
tenacity. Futile. I've ever seen! Don't let her get away with that! You call this a show? Creature! Such a disappointment! No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
Adam. I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal. Then I'm not going back until I find it. Yeah, so? All right, then. What's this? I swear I've seen these monkeys before, but what the hell? What's wrong? Okay. Something seems different. Okay, this is weird. This is... Why is there a picture of me?
Playtime. You don't need that junk.
Hey, my stuff!
play with dolls, don't you?
Again? What now? So you want me to play with dolls? Someone really went all out. Yeah, I get it. Fuck you. This is so creepy. Way. Thank you. Seriously. Fuck you.
Dead. So sad. Jeez, bros, you're still looking for the crystal? Fine, I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me. Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
Who are you?
Thank you.
Work! Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What? What is going on here?
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
Jeez, they're moving. Guess I should keep heading this way?
friend waiting.
Me, I'm toast. There's gotta be something I can do. To get past them.
Enough. Did you hear that? Get her.
Is just over there.
likes Rose. Because she's a freak.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers.
What?
Just like your dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! He died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, try to imagine what he might have said to me. Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
She's growing so fast. Getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. I haven't seen Mom in ages.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments. better for me.
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Guess what? Thing you're looking for isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper, much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy. So many friends, but it's never enough! Where do you think you're going? Oh, look! Your family's here.
Enough of this shit!
Die! Die!
Evelyn? That little girl? worthy. Never! I have been such a good girl!
Give up, Rose. Find that crystal.